Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I rise to present ACR 60, which will declare that April as Black April Memorial Month. Mr. Speaker, on this month of April, 44 years ago, communist tanks were rolling through South Vietnam, only days away from reaching the capital city of Saigon, my city of birth. It was a chaotic scene. Evacuation plans were being made by what was left of the American personnel in South Vietnam at that time. Some Vietnamese flew out with their American friends on military cargo planes. Many more got a spot on a standing room only deck of a US Navy destroyer. A few managed to catch a ride on the helicopters that were leaving the US Embassy. They were the fortunate ones. The rest of South Vietnam, including my mom and dad, were left behind. Mr. Speaker and colleagues, on this month of April, 44 years ago, my parents and their generation lost everything to communism. Before this body is ACR 60, a resolution that declares the month of April 2019 as Black April Memorial Month to commemorate those that gave their lives in the defense of freedom against communism, against tyranny, and to remember those who die in the aftermath of the Vietnam War, whether it was in a prison camp or in the jungle of Cambodia or somewhere in the Pacific Ocean on their search for freedom. Thank you, Mr. Speaker and colleagues. I urge an aye vote on this resolution.